Hi friends, welcome to Tutor Swani channel. Today I am going to teach how to delete the records, right, using WOP. Now let I show the demo. So if I enter the relevant account number over here, click find one relevant balance should be displayed. So click delete button, record deleted, right. Now here if I enter the account number 3 and find it, account number not found, right, the record has been deleted, right. Here second it will be fine, right. How to do the delete operation using WOP we'll teach. It's very simple, right. In our last class we saw the edit part. Before that we will done the find part, right. In this class we will teach about the delete part, right. Go to the source. If you have not watched my previous edit part and search part videos, you must watch them and coming to this video, then only you will be able to understand. If you are not find the link, you will be able to find the link in my video description. You will be able to watch this one, right. So here this is the things, okay. This is the class EDS, okay. We have to create the two variables, account number and balance. We have to generate the get and set method. How to generate the get and set method I already taught in my search video, right. Okay, you just go through and watch that one. I no need to teach again by again, right. Okay, I already taught. This is the connection properties. Right. Now we, without wasting time, we let's go to the delete part. Right. This, if you double click on the delete button, it goes to the event of delete. Inside the try and catch block, we have to write. Okay. So EDS means a class name, which is EDS. EDS class name, we have created the object OP. OP dot set account number means this is second set account number here. What is the account number you type on this one? We have to set it. After that, we will be able to get it. Okay, so this is set account number. Okay, after that, we have to write the register MySQL driver. This is the MySQL path, right? This is a database path, right? Localhost database path. Root is a MySQL credential. After that, we have to write the query, string SQL, delete from account table, where account number, right. So, prepare statement, equal connection, prepare statement, we have to this SQL, this is the SQL variable, we have to call it here, right. So, what I did here is, delete from account number, where account, delete from account, where account number, question mark mean. Here, what is the account number you are entered here on this text field, it will be getting here, right. It goes to the following question mark. What is this? Is the, this is the row following by this question mark. What is the record you are entered on the account number here, it will be go here. The relevant account details should be displayed. Okay, imagine if you enter this account number and click delete button, this relevant row should be deleted. That's what we have to do. Right. So here, what's the account number you entered here, the particular row should be deleted. So if you achieve by the execute query, which means it will be delete the particular row, right. This is the thing we have to do. After delete the record, we have to get the message record deleted successfully, right. Record deleted successfully. This should be account number, the txt balance text field should be clear, and the balance, the cursor will be request focus on the this text box. That's the stuff we have to done here. Very simple stuff we have to do, right. This is the, sorry, not this here, delete part, right. This is simple stuff we have to do. Delete from account table via account number this, right. The simple stuff we have done. If you have any doubt on this, you can ask me anytime. If you like my channel, please subscribe me, like me. Thank you for watching.